In the realm of modern warfare, innovation takes many forms. Amidst the ongoing conflict, a unique force has emerged, challenging the conventions of battle and surprising even the most seasoned strategists. Welcome to our exploration of the remarkable tale of cardboard drones, a game changer in the face of adversity. In the world of military advancements, the most unexpected sources often yield the most remarkable breakthroughs. The Kursk airfield in Ukraine bore witness to an unconventional attack that raised eyebrows across international borders. A seemingly innocuous Australian creation, crafted from cardboard, has become a pivotal force in the hands of the Ukrainian army. These cardboard drones, the brainchild of Melbourne-based engineering firm Sypaq, have taken center stage. Despite their unassuming appearance, they possess an arsenal of capabilities that defy their modest construction. The cardboard drones have swiftly proven their worth, delivering small bombs, maintenance packages, and gathering vital reconnaissance data. Their utilization has granted the Ukrainian army an unprecedented tactical edge, enhancing their ability to engage and respond. Designed to operate in conflict zones, these drones have found their way into the heart of battle. The surprise factor lies not only in their composition, but also in their accessible nature. Accessibility is key to the success of these cardboard marvels. Equipped with a military-grade guidance system, they require minimal user input while airborne. This simplicity has made them a valuable asset, especially for troops with varying language skills and levels of training. Moreover, the cost-effectiveness of these drones cannot be overstated. Priced between USD 680 and USD 3,400 each, they have become a strategic alternative to more traditional weapons. The affordability factor amplifies their impact on the battlefield. The world took notice of these cardboard creations when they made an appearance at the Australian International Air Show. Ukraine's ambassador to Australia, Vasil Myroshnychenko, and Australian Defense Minister Richard Marles were among the spectators who marveled at their capabilities. Myroshnychenko succinctly captured the sentiment. It looks like something a child could play with, but when you see what it's capable of, it's simply amazing. This sentiment reflects the astonishing contrast between appearance and functionality. As the conflict continues, the Ukrainian military remains resolute in its defensive territory. While Western allies provide traditional weaponry, these cardboard drones have presented an unexpected advantage. Their versatility and adaptability have turned the tide against Russian forces. The story of these drones underscores the indomitable spirit of the Ukrainian army, showcasing their ability to evolve and innovate in the face of adversity. The world of warfare is ever evolving, driven by unforeseen advancements that alter the course of history. The Ukrainian army's embrace of cardboard drones stands as a testament to human ingenuity, determination, and the potential for triumph against all odds. Join us as we continue to explore the dynamic landscape of modern conflict and the unconventional heroes that emerge from its midst.